your plant struggling with refrigeration coil cleaning? Do you have fouled coil surfaces? Difficult to reach coil areas that never get cleaned properly? Do you have trouble controlling coil surface bacterial growth? Do you see evidence of corrosion on your coil surfaces? The Nalco CoilFLO 500 coil cleaning unit and Nalco CoilFLO products are designed to clean industrial refrigeration coils. The Nalco HP500's high pressure output quickly penetrates the interior of large coil surfaces. You'll discover that with the Nalco coil cleaning system, maintaining clean refrigeration coils has never been easier. And Nalco's unique CoilFLO products treat your coils with an antimicrobial product called Coil Clear that leaves a protective coating on surfaces. Let's take a look at the CoilFLO 500 coil cleaning unit. It's a portable system with a pump and motor combination designed for the right combination of water pressure and water flow. A portable caddy holds both the cleaner and antimicrobial product, with a dial to change between products and the rinse water. Cleaning products are automatically drawn into the water spray at the correct dilution rate. The caddy is attached to the pump with a quick connect high pressure hose. Another quick connect hose attaches the caddy to the spray gun. This spray gun has both 12-inch and 24-inch wand extensions. Select one based on your access to the coils. Different nozzles allow for a variety of spray angles, depending on the size of your coils. The yellow nozzle has a 15-degree spray pattern that gives the deepest coil penetration and narrow coverage. The green nozzle has a 25-degree spray pattern for medium penetration and coverage. And the white nozzle has a 40-degree spray pattern for shallow penetration and wide coverage. So you want improved maintenance procedures? You want to reduce your total cost of operations? You're asking, how will this CoilFLO 500 unit help in your facility? It's easy to set up and operate. Your technician begins by selecting the appropriate product. There are two cleaners available. CL-122 is used to clean heavily fouled coils, while CL-127 is used for routine cleanings. After purging the system, removing debris and blockage from the pan and drain, and ensuring water is flowing freely, your technician installs the proper nozzle. Note that the nozzle tip can be rotated for either a horizontal or vertical orientation. He sets the dial on the caddy to cleaner, and he begins cleaning the coil from the bottom to the top. This takes approximately 6 to 8 seconds for every square foot of coil until the entire coil is covered. The cleaner can penetrate 10 to 12 inches into the coils. Thicker coils will need to be cleaned from both sides in order to reach all surface areas of the coils. And the best thing? You'll see the results immediately. Look at the difference between the dirty coils on the top and the coils cleaned with CoilFLO below. The CoilFLO program also conserves water and energy, reducing your operating expenses. Now your technician rinses the coil from top to bottom, moving from side to side in 12-inch passes. Each square foot of coil should take approximately 6 to 8 seconds to rinse. Finally, he's ready for Nalco's antimicrobial Coil Clear. This time, he's spraying quickly and lightly across the entire surface. The Coil Clear coating is allowed to air dry on the coils and drain pan for approximately 10 minutes after application. And that's it. The CoilFLO cleaning procedure means overall efficiency improvements that mean cost savings for your plant. Ask your Nalco sales engineer about the CoilFLO 500 coil cleaning system today.